the cue. Now, you'd better say something.
But I never made a speech in my life.
All right, I'll take care of it.
You? Ladies and gentlemen,
I guess that takes in most of you.
This is the opening of a new opera season. A season made possible by the generous checks of Mrs. Claypool. I am sure the familiar strains of Verdi's music will come back to you tonight. And Mrs. Claypool's checks will probably come back in the morning. Tonight marks the American debut of Rodolfo Lasbarri. Signor Lasbarri comes from a very famous family. His mother was a well-known bass singer. And his father was the first man to stuff spaghetti with bicarbonate of soda, thus causing and curing indigestion at the same time. And now, on with the opera. Let joy be unconfined. Let there be dancing in the streets, drinking in the saloons, and necking in the parlor. Play, Don. I'll take this side.
It's none of my business, but I think there's a brace of woodpeckers in the orchestra.
Boys, the cavalry is coming.
Mr. Guthrie.
I'll see you later.
What are you doing?
It's all right. It's just a Tarzan in me.
That swine hunt.
Peanuts.
I want fresh rolls.
Peanuts.